Hello guys, my name is Victor and this is Cryptoguy. Welcome back to my channel. I appreciate your time, always fresh and interesting crypto news on my YouTube channel. And don't forget to subscribe for my Telegram channel. My Telegram channel, a lot of private signals absolutely for free. About my Telegram channel, descriptions below. Livepeer, LPT rides the bullish momentum despite bearish market sentiments. Livepeer uses base growth due to the acquisition. Livepeer LPT is up about 4,400% from the beginning of the year. Livepeer is an open source platform built on Ethereum network for those looking for an alternative to traditional video streaming services. More than a month ago, the protocol collaborated with the Glass streaming platform to co-host the Collide event, which was the first ever concert to involve the live minting of video non-fungible tokens NFT. LPT now we see in the chart is a boss massive pump. So Livepeer is up about 4,400% from the beginning of the year, intending to lower production cost is a distributed video streaming service. According to the company's website, video streaming account for 80% of internet bandwidth. Additionally, businesses shell out a lot of cash to have videos produced. That's something Livepeer feels it can improvise. Staking of LPT tokens. Livepeer leverages blockchain technology to tackle a real-world issue despite the overall spike in crypto wallets. This designation it from other cryptocurrencies for video to play on various devices and bandwidth, they must be transcoded. Livepeer infrastructure expenses reduced by using a distributed work mechanism. This effectively pays LPT holders for donating their computer processing power and bandwidth to transcoding videos. Those who own LPT tokens may also assist the contributors by staking the tokens. Livepeer acquired MistServer, a media server developed by video creators on October 19. Livepeer uses base group due to the acquisition and the addition of skilled engineers trained the company staff. According to CoinMarketCap, the Livepeer price today is $46.34 with a 24-hour daily volume of $80 million USDT. Livepeer has been up 11% in the last 24 hours, and we look in the market now and a lot of blood today, a lot. Bitcoin minus 4.4% and $46,952. Ethereum same, $3,738, and everything in the red. Solana minus 10%, Cardano minus 10%, Terra Luna minus 6%, Polkadot minus 7%, Avalanche minus 10%, and everything in the red. So guys, don't forget to subscribe for my Telegram channel. I love you guys. Subscribe for my YouTube channel and bye bye.